What kind of season this was? Explain to me.
It was a good season. Nobody expected us to be in the finals. We did what we could. I feel like the second and third game, we could have won it. We just made some mistakes down the stretch. But other than that, man, we did something for the city.
Describe your emotions before the season and after the season. Now, describe your emotions.
Before the season, when the season started, it wasn't that good for me. I wasn't getting along with coach. It wasn't, the greatest feeling. But in the middle of the season, I got better. We both understood each other, and that's what happened.
The silver medal, is a surprise for you or not?
No, it's not a surprise because, these guys, we family. We work hard every day. We went to camps. We lift weights. We did everything we could, and it's not a surprise at all for us, not for us.
Is the silver medal like gold medal for us? Almost.
Yeah, almost. Silver is silver, but hey, for the city, we did it for Rapla. We did it for the fans. That's what it matters, man. That's what it matters.
Yes. Sammy, say for fans something.
I just want to say, to the fans, I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for your support. Thank you for being there for me even when I had tough times. And y'all gonna have Suarez for life.
Where are you going in next season? What are you doing?
Right now I'm going back, hopefully to Puerto Rico. They started the season, so I'm going to go over there and play. So we'll see what happens.
Okay, good luck for you, and that we want to see here.
Hopefully, thank you though.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.